Introduction. And I know I thought I had a tough job running Los Angeles, but boy, at least we don't have the Grinch running around Los Angeles all the time. And that's something we can all be very thankful for.
I'm right here.
What are you doing here in Los Angeles?
I'm hanging out with you guys. Come on, I love this city.
Welcome to Tinseltown, Grinch.
Good evening,
everybody, and thank you all for joining us here at the legendary Universal Studios, where we celebrate the annual Hooliday Spectacular known as Grinchmas. And the only place in Los Angeles where you can play in the snow and hop on the subway in a matter of minutes is in LA, an amazing town. Let's give Los Angeles a round of applause. The holiday season is a magical time for all of us to come together with our families and to celebrate with our friends. And tonight, the entertainment capital of the world, we're gonna kick off this holiday season in a way only Universal Studios can pull off. Universal Studios is one of the most popular tourist destinations in Los Angeles, indeed in the world. And looking around, it isn't hard to see why. As mayor, I'm working hard to celebrate the best of Los Angeles, the creative capital of the world, a place where people come to visit or they grow up seeing creativity all around them. Last year, we set records in Los Angeles with 42.2 million visitors. And because of Universal Studios, we're gonna pass that record this year as well. But I want to go further and bring 50 million people here, because 50 million people means jobs, and jobs, as the mayor knows, means prosperity and happiness for everybody in our town. So with that, I know this evening would not be complete without a special presentation to ensure that the Grinch doesn't steal that tree. But let me say one thing really quickly in Spanish. Previamente también, bienvenidos a todas las familias aquí, y bienvenidos a Universal Studios. Aquí tenemos una celebración de esta estación de la Navidad, un Grinchmas, que es una celebración de todas las familias aquí en Los Ángeles. So, felicidades, gracias alcalde por su liderazgo también, y el Grinch también por su cara verde y todas las cosas que son parte integral de nuestra celebración. Felicidades, and with that, I think we might have a little script.
You know what?
Treat to this momentous occasion, we welcome the who's who of Hollywood to help celebrate the Who-malation. Yeah! Please welcome from the hit TV series Community and the upcoming show The Odd Couple, Yvette Nicole Brown.
Right this way. There she is! Hey there!
From the band Big Time Rush, the Spy Kids movie franchise, and the upcoming movie Spare Parts, please welcome Carlos and Alexa Vega!
Mr. Mayor, can I borrow your eye, sir?
But of course. So, the wonders of Christmas are about to get started in a holiday celebration for every who-hearted. On this fourth day of December, 2014, let the spirit of Grinchmas turn festively green. I hereby decree the holidays are here. Let's celebrate Grinchmas with laughter and cheer. Let the Who bells chime on this special day at Universal Studios Hollywood, the entertainment capital of L.A. Merry Grinchmas, everybody.
Wake up, buddy! To all our guests on this Grinchmas day, we deem you honorary Who. Let's have a cheer! Hip, hip, hooray! As the mayor of Whoville, I hereby decree, let us light this stupendous, magnificent tree!
Yeah!
Ladies and gentlemen, from the scroll to the call, let us count down together with a 5-to-1 call. Are you ready? Come on, people! I say, are you ready? Christmas!
Yay!